Hello, in this video we will take an overview of what are controller based networks and how it is different from SDN. So guys, when we talk about SDN, SDN means we are centralizing the control plane. So let me tell you how it goes. First of all, Cisco come up with the concept of ACI in data center. Then with ACI, Cisco added intent-based networking, and Cisco name it APEC. So Cisco move from ACI to APEC in data center, and side by side Cisco come up with the concept of APEC EM, APEC Enterprise Module. So what do you mean by APEC Enterprise Module? It is basically an example of controller based networks. So guys, here I am explaining you what are controller based networks and how they are different from SDN. So like I told you, SDN means we are centralizing the control plane. But for example, you have a traditional network with traditional switches you are using. For example, these are your switches. Still, these switches have their own control plane, and this is your controller. Still, you can add controller to your network, but this time devices will have their own control plane. Controller will just do a centralized management task. So here the control logic or the control plane does not reside inside this controller. Still, these devices have their own control plane. But there are some tasks, or there are, you can say, there are some extra things that we can do from controller. So the only thing controller is providing us here is centralized management. And we also get automation capability. So we will discuss about it in upcoming videos. So what are the functions that we can do from the controller in case of controller based networks? First one is topology map. So once you have a controller, you have devices, you will register those devices to the controller. Controller will give you a topology view. Yes, this is how your topology looks like. So second point is path trace. You want to see that from this source to this destination, for this particular type of application, which path is used, and by using what forwarding logic, everything you can see on the controller. You don't have to go to each and every device. Next is plug and play. Plug and play means you just have to plug the controller. Controller will do everything for you. You just have to register the devices. And the last thing here is a very easy quality of service configuration. See, you have the whole topology in front of you, and you can easily define that this amount of bandwidth I want to give to voice traffic, this amount of bandwidth I want to give to data traffic. So a very easy QoS configuration is available on the controller. So guys, these are the benefits, you can say, which we will get from the controller if we are not using SDN logic but we are using controller based networks. So guys, in this video we have seen how controller-based networks are different from SDN. Thank you.